then you're gonna download.
Oh, okay. I thought I was talking about the about VF1.
Oh,
I don't know why it took you so long, Ben. It shouldn't have taken you as long as it did.
I don't know. Well, 'cause I'm running power line, so I only get like 30 megabits a second instead of my 50. Oh, I was sorry, Chad. I was talking Battlefield will take you. It took like
It's
4 or 5 hours. So
50 gigs.
yeah, like 50 gigs. It's pretty big. But I was sending you the source for the GoldenEye one. So, but just do the 'cause you got do you have uTorrent on your on Windows?
uTorrent, man. I wouldn't be doing that. Gandhi just came online.
He's awful
Whoa!
screwed.
Someone's already mortaring.
Okay, give me a second here. I'm gonna pull Chad out just so I can talk to him about this.
Josh! I just watch you run past that guy and pull away.
Oh crap.
Why don't you like pull a 180 there while you whoop.
You know how I do. I
Hey
gotta get.
Josh, come, hold up, I got help for you, bud. There you go.
Thanks, man.
I'm gonna revive this guy, cover me.
Move to the pigeon.
Yeah, let's get back and defend him.
As they say in France, pigeon.
Okay, coming down the alley to the right.
Okay. I see him. He's weak. They're coming through the barn.
Okay. Nice job, pigeon.
Whatever. I'll
Coming to
get
help,
some.
Josh.
Get some. Thanks.
A pigeon has been located.
Alright, just to the north.
Okay, let's go.
Ooh. Furman,
You
just
get it,
gonna.
Josh. I'll
Ah! Guy to the right, to the right, to the right. I'm
Oh,
down.
he got me.
You
I'm
got
down
both.
too. I didn't know he was there.
You got both of
Thought
us.
there was only one in that room. It's okay. Spawn on me.
It's
I
good.
got it.
Right behind you.
Okay, I'm gonna run to the right here. I think I just saw a building.
We have released
Maybe?
the pigeon.
Maybe not.
Nice. Pigeon delivered. Good. Need out. Good kill.
Oh, taking hits.
I don't know where from.
A pigeon has been located.
You good?
I'm good. Protect the pigeon. I'm gonna go heal him up. Okay, someone else has got him. We might have a flame trooper inbound, guys.
Then we got a guy coming from the tower. Watch out, don't come get me. I'll just revive on you.
Okay.
Oh, we're down.
I need help.
Oh.
Enemy medic sighted!
How do I release it? R?
You hold
F?
E, R, something, I'm not sure.
We have released the pigeon.
Pigeon's out.
Pigeon lost.
Oh. I tried. Whoa, someone just got murdered. Okay, let's get back to the pigeon, guys. He's picked up the pigeon. Who died? I died. I tried to get up. So that guy's in the tower. Come on, you, Ben.
I'm trying to flank.
Come with me, buddy. Ben? Yeah. Climb up here. In this room, go up the stairs. Whoa. Did you get him? Someone got him.
Died of a freaking... gas grenade. I hate that crap. Kill. So I have to get kills with bladed weapons. So I'm just charging everyone that I can. Oh, automatic. Oh.
Pigeon.
Blunt melee pigeon weapons. Lost. Is a shovel a blunt melee weapon?
A pigeon has been located. Enemies picked up the pigeon. What? How did he get me? He was turned around and I meleeed his back. It's garbage.
Magic.
No! Oh, dude got lucky.
Do they have two pigeons still?
Yeah.
This is their second one?
Yeah, they're working on the second one. Don't get me, Ben. There's a guy on the other side of the wall from you. I think he's down.
Oh, fetch, I should have not revived. Oh well.
There's a guy to your left, Ben. To your left. Josh, to your left.
Oh. Thank you.
Yeah, I gotcha.
Thank you.
Get out of there, though. I'm down. I got toasted.
I don't even know what's going on.
But they're up top with the pigeon, I think, and they're running with the incendiary to get grenade, and that was a really bad revive. Someone get that pigeon. Yep. So when the pigeon gets delivered, don't shoot, because if you try to shoot the pigeon, I mean, you can try to shoot it, but shooting the pigeon means that you're likely to get it targets you. Enemies only have one more pigeon to deliver. A
pigeon has been located. Enemies picked up the pigeon.
He ran out the back.
We have picked up the pigeon. Enemies picked up the pigeon.
No, they have the flamer up there. GG.
Incendiary grenades, dude. Okay, I'm gonna switch to my shotgun to try to stay close and maybe take out the pigeon if they get it.
That was incredible.
The guy was like trying to...
Message destroyed, alright.
Oh, good. Guy on my body. Okay, we gotta get this pigeon, guys.
A pigeon has been located.
Okay, south. I'm 100 meters out.
As am I.
Enemies picked up the pigeon.
Okay, they got it. Looks like they're maybe running towards us. Where'd it go?
Enemy machine gun sighted.
They're running back to their building.
I can see an enemy medic.
I mean, yeah, just shell that sucker.
I hit the pigeon with my mortar.
And got it?
I got it!
Nice. That's amazing, man. Josh, great job with the mortar.
A pigeon has been located.
Okay, northeast, guys. For you, buddy.
Watch out, that guy's got me dialed in.
It won't let me revive you. Oh, what the crap? I hate that. How you doing, Ben? Ben?
Enemies picked up the pigeon.
Where's Ben?
Seriously?
We have picked up the pigeon.
Nice. Let's protect him, guys.
Enemy picked up the pigeon.
Dang it. Behind you.
Dang it.
They were all over there. Like, they all just got us.
Enemy picked up the pigeon.
Gah. Dude, that bar in 1918 store. Josh with the mortars again.
I don't know. I was trying to shoot mortars, but...
I believe in you. Did they get it? Someone got it.
I hope they did. Or that they did.
Get it? Can you hear Ben?
No, man, I can't hear Ben at all. Ben, can you hear us?
Is he not?
Oh, he's in general chat with Seablaze. That's why.
Preference? I mean, I probably... Oh. Hey, hold on, guys. Oh,
get
okay, you're bringing
him in. Everybody get in.
Like, I feel like I hold my own with the controller, but, like, when I play Overwatch, I use a keyboard mouse, and...
This game actually works okay for... Why does it keep switching what mouse? I would have had my last thing on that.
Yeah, like, it's... This game's not that bad with the controller, I don't think.
Gandhi plays with the controller.
Yeah.
He came online.
Yeah, he's playing HOTS.
Is he playing with Graham?
No. Well, I don't know, actually. Let me see here. Because I didn't have my... I don't have my Blizzard up.
I don't have mine open. Let me open it up.
No. He's just playing by himself. Playing Hero League.
Why is he playing by himself?
I don't know. A pigeon has been located. Chad, did you start that download for the Golden Eye?
Yeah, it's almost done right now. It's installing.
Sweet. We have picked up the pigeon. Was there a special way to install that, guys? Or do you just install it and then Steam picks up the rest?
You have to, I don't know, I think you have to download the package and then...
Yeah, that's what he did.
And then I don't remember, there's like a guide.
Yeah, I'm gonna go to it.
I thought Robbie was gonna get on, dang it.
Yeah, I thought he was gonna get on too.
I thought Gandhi was gonna play... How did I didn't spawn. Maybe I did, whatever. Okay, I'm on you, Josh. Here you come.
Okay, so Chad, when you're done with your game, in Steam, you need to download, or you need to go to, like, the store. It's free. You gotta find it, but it's the Source SK Base 2007, and install that. And then once that's installed, you'll be able to, boot up, and it's a blast.
What is it called?
It's called Source Space Sam Delta Kilo Base.
What?
7.
That dude just teleported in his shotgun.
Source S something. A pigeon has been located.
And so you'll just want to install that from. Source, so it's Source Sam Delta Kilo.
Look at that kill feed, Josh.
Were you able to? Did you find it?
Oh, nice, dude.
So it's. So if you go to the store and you go to search the store, you should be able to look for source space Sam Delta Kilo, so SDK base 2007.
Enemies picked up the pigeon. Okay, well.
Yeah. So download and install that.
I can't, it doesn't, I don't
Whoa,
see it anywhere.
Where was that guy?
You don't see it anywhere?
No, it came up with like Insurgency, Alien Swarm, Empire's Mod.
The enemy has been You're not gonna find anything like that.
It says also, let's see, Steam will install it if you, oh, if you don't have it. Oh, okay, so, wow, I just fell right through.
That's because you're getting shelled.
Yeah. One more pigeon to deliver. Let's see.
Scoop.
Oh, I think just once you install it, once you install it, Chad, I think it actually does.
Everybody's just running shotgun in here.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, I think once you do it, it's just...
Did they get the flamethrower?
Sounds like it.
Yeah, I think that's how it works, Chad, because once it's installed...
Oh man, they are all in that little building I just died in. Lob an egg.
Just got 4 kills.
The pigeon has delivered the enemy's message. Alright, I gotta bail from the server. I'm having connection issues.
Probably could.
Alright, so we're backing on after this then?
Yeah, like I'm getting really bad server connectivity issues.
Dude, they wrecked us.
Mm-hmm.
So quit?
Yeah, you have to do it before the battle pack drop happens.
Yeah, I just did it.
I'm gonna take a bio break, be back in a minute.
Okay.
It's automatically downloading that SDK, that source SDK paste.
Okay, it's doing it. Okay, yeah, once that's installed, then you'll actually be able to play it. And then maybe, does Infidel have it? I think he has it too, right?
I don't know.
Yeah, but I'll play some GoldenEye. Good old school GoldenEye. It's super fun too, man. Pick up lasers and...
I don't know, I thought it was okay.
Yeah, but considering, like, it's free and...
I would rather play Double Action Boogaloo.
Double Action Boogaloo.
But that's just me.
Can we play Guacamelee together? Is that a two-player game?
Not online.
Oh, you can play it locally, though.
Did it put me on the other team from you guys? Did you guys not join in?
I'm joining in. Yeah. Sorry.
Take forever.
Yeah, I thought Robbie was gonna hop on tonight, Chad.
Did Robbie get the game?
I don't know. I don't know who's got it yet.
Armed Squad Harry.
I think he, I mean, yeah, I know he has CSGO. And quite a few others. And
I will never play CSGO, ever.
Why?
It's not that bad.
Because it's riddled with cheaters.
Is it?
And I don't find the gameplay fun. Well, what I've seen of it.
Honestly, I mean, like I said, I have a bad tendency to compare everything to Battlefield, so it's never quite as good, but...
Oh, crap. Incendiary just fell right on top of me, burned me to death.
I need help at Alfalfa.
How are the graphics?
Battlefield? They're really good, dude. Like, they've really bumped it up.
You have got to be kidding me.
The debris and effects and stuff are better. That's what I was saying earlier, like... Playing in the sand, or fighting in the sand, was pretty big deal.
Nope, someone's behind us. I hit someone with my flare gun. I just shot it blindly over the...
Did I you shot hit it. Him?
Yeah. We have lost objective Apple. Alright, Josh, I'm backing you up, bro. What do we got here?
I'm not sure, I got an enemy, actually, right there in our... round building there. Scoot leader, where are we going?
And bravo, boys.
A sentry kit is available near your location.
Get that sentry kit. You and me, Josh, go for it.
It's not let me take it. Did you get it?
Nah, I did it. Someone else must have.
We have taken objective apples.
I think you'll like it once you get it, Chad. It looks really good. And the nice thing is your video card's actually good enough to handle it. Like, is it only minimum is a 660.
I hit G instead of F. I'm just gonna melee that guy.
Yeah, and a 660 is, I think a 660 is only a 1 gig graphics card, and yours is 4. So, I think it'll run Battlefield 1 just fine. Oh man, I didn't know running over the or running into the barbed wire was so. Yeah.
It's barbed wire.
Yeah.
Josh, help me! There's like a million guys on the other side. Thank you.
Oh, private number 3.
Oh, someone got me. I'm gonna try the M1903 experimental on this.
That is green head.
We have lost objective apples.
Oh, horse crap.
How do I switch position in the tank? Russian sniper. Crap.
Help me, Josh.
What do you got?
Right by you. No, you blocked the doorway.
You said you saw it was on my way.
Blocked the doorway and I got murdered.
Sorry, man.
But it happened. That was fun.
We have taken objective Apple.
Shots! We've taken the enemy!
Okay, we got company here. I am the sentry. It's tough, like, if you have a full squad and someone can, like, you know, be your pocket medic. Mm-hmm.
Do you have to... Are the sniper rifles pretty accurate in the distance, or...
Yes.
Do you have to aim up because of bullet drop?
Yes. Or do you have to aim up? Start it?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. After this game's over, Chad, I'll switch over and play with you.
That's yeah. Interesting.
Yeah, dude, it's super fun. So we got the appraisal guy coming tomorrow.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. We just gotta hope that it appraises enough so we don't have to pay mortgage insurance. Where are these guys? I don't even know where these guys are. Uh-oh. They got a train?
Yeah.
Because we're winning.
Yeah.
Oh, jeez. Man, once they start blowing holes in roofs and second stories... Oh, I just got sorted on by a dude on a horse. Did we tell you that, Chad? You ride horses now.
Oh, I heard. That's awesome.
And I thought I killed the guy, but apparently I didn't. Skunk's under fire. Oh, yeah, he's dead. Oh, no. Infidel was on under fire.
That was a cheap kill.
We are losing objective butter. Bull crap, a heavy
They've got a light tank, guys.
Some of these kills are ridiculous, man.
Well, the shotguns are the worst.
Well, this guy was on a heavy gunner and he hit me from like sniping distance.
Well, so the longer he shoots at you, the more accurate it gets.
Oh, okay, so if he's just holding the trigger down, he'll be able
to get that sentry kit. Hope we got that.
I think we did. Where's that tank?
is that train still there?
Yeah.
No.
Yes.
Oh. It's hard because it doesn't show you where you're.
Well, you actually have. Oh yeah, can you turn that on, Skunk? I can't remember. Can you turn on a? I think you can turn on the crosshair in your options.
How do you open doors?
Try F. We have
lost objective Charlie. That sniper man. That guy's name is Jesus Chrysler. Get him.
Did that work, Chad? If not, then it might be.
No, it didn't work.
Try E as in echo.
They're trying to flank left.
That worked.
Okay. Well, and I'm just trying to flank right, so.
Oh my goodness, this is not good.
I keep spawning and dying, man.
Yeah, but don't. And what are you doing all the way down there, man?
I don't know. Trying to snipe. And a dude freaking sniped me. Is the Russian sniper the best sniper?
There is no best sniper.
Oh, there isn't? Oh, okay. Well, it sure feels like it, because he got me in one shot, so...
I mean, like, every sniper has a sweet spot, so... It can be... It'll be a one-shot kill from... Wherever you're at. Or from a certain distance. I can't remember what it is.
Yeah.
Enemy shock trooper, stay alert!
We got company here to the left.
So what was the purpose of the capes back in the day? Was it just part of the uniform?
I don't know.
The what?
We're all dressed like Harlem Hellfighter.
Yeah.
Well, for who? Who are you playing with?
I don't understand your question.
Is it the French or who is it?
We're the Brits.
Yeah, we're the Brits. They're the... Who are they? I don't know who they are, actually.
They're the Germans. Or no, they're the... Oh crap, what is it? Ottomans.
Oh man.
Whoa. From the map, I'm seeing like all this stuff shoot through the air.
There's a tank coming in, guys.
How do you destroy tanks?
You run the assault class. And...
Oh my gosh.
We destroyed them.
Win one game on Suez. Alright, Chad, I'm coming over to some GoldenEye.
Jeez, I'm getting killed. RCP is lighting me up.
Mike, you stay up?
Yeah, I'm still here.
Okay. Hey, I got a battle pack.
I still haven't gotten a battle pack tonight.
I think that's my first one.
I'm like a level... Let me see if I got a battle pack.
You don't get them for leveling up.
Oh. Well, that's a bummer.
So yeah, Gandhi messaged me and was like, yeah, I was going to play BF1, but I just wasn't feeling tonight.
Alright, Mike. What do you want me to run?
Whatever you want, bro.
Oh, dang, man.
I'm going to assault some more.
Pop out here with Chad.
Have fun, man.
GoldenEye, man. You want to jump on the squirrely bike with me?
Please.
Be in my sidecar?
Let's do this. I have dynamite. Can we run out, just drive to someone and just lay down dynamite and bomb?
I mean, I don't know if I can control... pretty squirrely, man. It's like half the... Like, I'm trying to turn and I don't have track.
There goes that wall. Thought you bailed? We have taken objective Edward. I'm locking this back door. We have taken objective Charlie. We have a tank coming in.
Really?
Yeah. Whatever. Oh,
both tanks
shotgun.
Come in, man. Alright, Kasur. You get Charlie. We have lost objective Charlie.
No!
Ah, I hit F and it took me and put me in that stupid...
What? How did you know I was there? Oh, he has the MGA Storm. The MG-15. Oh well. Skewing care I come.
There's a light tank on my body. There's a heavy tank on my body. I don't come. I got killed by Katy Perry.
How's that feel?
You know, pretty good.
You think it's Katy Perry? Sometimes I wonder what celebrities actually play these games.
Not Katy Perry.
You don't think so?
Nah, I'm pretty sure Katy Perry's got like a million...
I know Snoop Dogg plays.
Snoop Dogg probably play. What was that?
Guy to the left.
Get you. Man, I got killed by Taylor Swift. What? Miley Cyrus, Katy Perry, Taylor Swift, and Selena Gomez. Whoa, what got you, Josh?
Oh, it's a tank. How did he even see me? There was no line of sight.
I just shot that guy in the face. And then the heavy tank got me. Miley Cyrus is the fat nerd from South Park.
Personal vendetta against this tank now.
I think the tank's down.
I got it. Or I think I got it.
We're getting sniped like so bad. Oh, I was reloading. I went on a spree, but then that medic came and just like revived everybody like a dog. Alright, let's go get Charlie. I'm gonna mark it.
Okay.
I already have it marked. Back!
How do we get in this place? What the fuck are we doing? That's it. I'm switching over to sniper to counter snipe because this is ridiculous.
Look at this dude I grenaded, he's behind the boxes.
We have taken objective Duff. We're getting wrecked.
There's one on us.
Revive. Hey, what's going on, OTF?
I marked Alpha, but I think I'm changing my mind to Bravo.
Okay.
We gotta watch out, though, because they have the AA.
Oh, there's a freaking tank about to run me over. Good night. I'm on PC.
That bomber, dude. Yeah, that attack plane with those nades. Good kill.
What you got there, see?
Nothing, but we're heading up to Braz. That's what I've, determined.
There's an artillery thing right up here. So watch out. We have taken objective apples. Jeez.
Okay, it was waiting for me. I at least blasted the door open.
So they're in the bunker then?
They're in there. Nice, Deathbringer. I'm gonna respawn. We gotta get on him. He's inside. Do we not have a medic in our squad?
I can switch over. Let me switch over. Lost objective
apples. I'll switch over. I think we have a lot of assaults, so I'll switch over. It's totally fine.
Okay. We can still turn this around.
We can.
So right above us, right above C, up that mountain, there's a tank up there.
Okay, I don't have
there's another tank coming into C, it looks like. Hang on. Yeah, there's another tank coming into C.
We need to do something about... guys on my body. The artillery truck. Charges have been set. Nice, Josh. Good work. Get that artillery truck, bro.
That was very satisfying. We have taken objective apples. Got it! We've taken the objective! Oh shit, I just got bombs dropped on me.
Where? I'm coming to get you. I'm coming to get you.
Okay. Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Nope, Ben's back into Battlefield 1.
Let's get going! I need ammunition! We have lost objective Duff.
Return of the Ben. Return Ben.
What's up, dude?
Dude, just returning.
Nice.
We had some good times on the on the James Bond. I get all jumpy, man.
We have taken objective. I killed Miley Cyrus.
Good. Thank you.
We have Katy Perry in here.
Oh, I forgot to ask Chad. Oh, it still shows me in the party, though. So can I just join on you guys then? Is that...
You might be
You can, but our squad's full.
Oh, okay.
So when I die next, I'll kick whoever is our lowest.
Yeah, I forgot to,
What do we... Should we just go for D, or do we just want to let him have it? And we can keep defending C.
I'll just... let's go to C. I kind of feel like our teammates are going to go to D.
No, they're the back cap and Echo.
Yeah.
Forgot to ask Chad about Bora High School today. I heard on a news report that... Like, some guy's son, right, who goes to Bora every day for, like, the last 3 years, right? He's been going to Bora since a freshman. They've always done the Pledge of Allegiance.
Oh, I totally just got killed by Selena Gomez. Someone revive me. Come on, Muffin Buns, you got me? Muffin Buns, you ran right past me.
So is it like a team of friends who just picked female pop singers? Anyways, the story was that this boy at Bora High School said that like for the last like three and a half years at Bora, every day they do the Pledge of Allegiance, right? Every morning. And Wednesday, Thursday, and even today on Veterans Day, they stopped doing it. And it's like, really? Like, you guys have done it forever, and then your candidate loses, and you're just like, screw the Pledge of Allegiance, we're not doing it anymore? Like, what kind of message does that send?
An unfortunate message.
Yeah, it shows like, oh, really? If you want to cry about something, then...
garbage. Revive me, medic. Stupid shotguns, dude. They're so good. They're so infuriating at the same time. We gotta save death. He's got company here.
Do you guys have is your team completely full as well?
It might be. Yeah, it is.
Yeah.
Okay, no worries. It just doesn't say. It says loading game, but it doesn't say, like, queue. I'm gonna open a battle pack. It won't let me. Puzzles? Oh, is that from the...
Oh, you...
We have taken objective Edward.
Oh, I got a starter pack. Earned an end of round. I just got the SMLE MK3 infantry camouflage masking.
Good show.
Are you really going for A?
Why not? No, we're not. A was a mistake.
Going for C, they have tanks.
I'm gonna be back, I'm gonna go make a PB&J.
Good choice. We have taken objective Duff.
Just joking, it just brought me in the game.
Enemy med excited!
Alright. I'm looking.
George?
Oh, I must be on the other team, let's see.
Where are you? Oh. I can kill you.
Teams are full.
Yeah, it should put you in the next round.
Jesus Chrysler. Puffy the Penguin. Oh, yeah, dude, it's totally a group of friends. They're in the squad. And it's Taylor Swift, Katy Perry, Selena Gomez, Miley Cyrus, and then a guy named Tiger Force.
Yeah, I've killed Tiger Force a couple times.
I just find that funny. I just apologize ahead of time if death by my hand falls upon you.
We have lost objective Charlie.
I accept your apology.
Apology not accepted.
Man, this map is huge.
This is the map. This is my favorite map, I think.
What?
How? Battlefield never surprises me.
Watch out for the other.
Oh, that was a bad thing to s- thought I was gonna just come down and take out some people and you totally rolled me.
I rolled you?
Yeah, yeah. You got killed by the skunk.
I'm sorry. It's the autoloader, dude. It's beast.
Yeah, it looks like it.
Just spam it and it's super accurate.
Take that, Foggy Warts.
This is a pretty close match.
Yeah, it is. No, don't shoot me. Dang it.
Okay, we gotta do something about... Whoa. What? That's so dumb. There's a guy on the anti-air. Just shoot him off. Taking B?
D? D. Delta.
You Duh. Can't have that.
Well, looks like we're taking it back, JK.
Literally just spawned.
What?
By Miley Cyrus.
15 A
Someone
star.
Me.
Star 2? I don't know how that guy killed me. I like... I like how these guys move like the Battlefront people.
I'm pretty sure this uses the same engine.
Mommy, baby.
Yeah. Freaking Miley Cyrus, screw you. A sentry kit.
Pretty much become invincible. Well, I didn't become invincible, but...
We have lost objective Duff.
Oh.
No. Oops, look at the skunk.
You're welcome. We don't want to let him back sneak in behind us here either.
Okay, I'm gonna watch. Western door.
PPAP is...
Nuke Lucum.
Yeah. Alright, let's get out of here. Oh, you okay?
I got one. I got it though.
We are losing objective button.
Grab the sentry kit. Okay.
Got it.
Okay, your job is to keep them from capping us, and my job is to heal you. Okay?
Okay.
So you tell me when you need health, okay?
Sounds good.
Someone's here.
You need to go up top?
No way. Nah, you keep watching that door. Nope, my door. I got blown up. Coming in. Nice, Josh. I'll spawn on you once my spawn becomes available, okay?
Objective done. We've taken the objective. Well done. Grenades
are clear. 75% health. Whoa. Dang.
This is close.
The QF. One double A is a freaking anti-air beast.
Okay, here they come. Coming my side. My side.
Coming. Got one.
Oh, I got naded, dude. Get him, Josh.
Oh, it has come on, reloaded.
Bob. Bob's gonna revive me.
Good push by them.
Oh wow. That was really close.
Did you see my comment?
Uh-oh, what'd you say?
Miley has Canada.
Oh, look at that guy.
Pumpkino.
Jeez, I can't believe they allow some of these pictures, dude.
But you can report them.
Can you?
You got Trump and Putin. Putin got a battle pack drop. Alright. If we don't get you in our back out. That was a really fun match, though. It was really balanced. And we have a good squad that works together.
Yeah.
No battle packs. Womp womp. Game ready. Join now? Yeah. Oh, got you in there.
What do you guys have your field of view set to?
Let me look. I'll tell you what my options are, because it's recommended off of Jackrabbit's. So, basic, basically I have my brightness at 75%, vertical async, or vertical sync off. Field of view at 74,
Vehicle 3P field of view at 74. ADS field of view on. That makes it like Battlefield 4. Motion blur is set to 0. Weapon DOF is off. Colorblind is off. And then in the advanced settings,
I turn... On the field of view, you have it at 75, 75.
74, and then vehicle 3P is 75. Or 74, that'll be... It'll look like it's further along.
Yeah. ADS field of view.
On. That'll make it like Battlefield 4.
Okay.
Motion blur is 0.
So you just have it all the way down to 0. Okay.
Uh-huh. Weapon DOF is off.
Okay.
Okay, and then the advanced. I turned DX12 off.
Oh, really? Okay.
Yep. People are having problems with it. Resolution scale is 100. UI scale. GPU memory restrictions off. Graphics quality. I have custom, texture quality high, texture filtering medium. So I'll just go in over and set up. Custom.
High. Well, since I've got the 1070, I actually have like DX12 on and.
Okay. Well, I'm just.
Yeah, but
Jack
changing.
Jack has these settings with a 1080. So.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm getting a little bit of lag, but I think it's because of the weather.
You need some orders?
Let's take down the boys.
How did he... That is such BS. How did that guy... He didn't even have the angle to shoot me through the window. I was... Dude, that's such BS. I'm sorry. I'm calling BS on that one.
Just gonna be right beside you. I'm just gonna...
What?
Alright. Nothing.
Oh, somebody just came in and flanked us inside. Nice. You're close to me, Skunk.
Well, it's kind of gnarly because I'm on the building from you.
Oh, okay. Fair enough.
We're attacking.
So it's not like super easy.
No, no, it's it just, you know, it tells you how far a medic is from you. So
I'm following like 8 of them.
Okay, I'm coming to join you guys.
We have taken objective Duff.
Take Echo. I'm coming in to get you.
My temps are getting pretty high. Hey, Kitty Perry got me.
Heading to Echo. I'm right behind you, Skunk.
Wait, get out. Gosh, yeah. So they got the sentry kit at Echo.
Hey, what temperatures do your GPUs usually run at?
I don't know, I haven't checked in a long time.
Yeah, let me tell you.
I'll be right back, I have to go deliver the baby.
Well, I can tell you here in just a second. It's not my ASUS program.
I'm running it high right now. I am streaming. I'm running at 74 degrees Celsius.
I've got it. Mine's set on ultra settings.
Mm-hmm.
Dang, I liked how I killed that guy. Anyways, I'm running ultra settings, 1080p, and I'm getting 68 degrees Celsius.
I think that's what mine usually runs, but with the stream. I'm just gonna cut the stream out.